You all right there?
Yeah.
Sorry it took so long. Your sister okay?
Yeah, she's safe.
I meant to come earlier, but we were shorthanded everywhere. Guys, get working on that rubble, okay?
Yes, sir. Right away.
So, you did this?
Yeah.
All right. Not too bad, kid. Tell me, ever thought about becoming a guardian?
Huh? Well, it could be interesting. I'll think about it.
This way. Watch your step.
Ethan!
Olivia! I'm so glad you're okay.
I knew you'd save me. I just knew it.
Thank you.
What's that?
It looks like a cargo transporter. It looks like the engine's still running, but I don't see the driver around here anywhere.
Check it out! Hey, what is this ugly thing?
Ethan, you really don't know what that is?
Not a clue. So what is it?
It's a Coltova.
That's a Coltova? I drink the juice from something that ugly?
What planet are you from? Don't you know the uglier the Kotoba, the more succulent its meat is?
Hmm. Well, then you are one juicy Kotoba.
Sorry, are you guardians?
That's right. Are you a resident here?
Oh, thank goodness you're here. I'm Norfe, the caretaker of this green farm. Since the seed attack, the Kotovas have been strange.
Strangely?
Yes, they've become very edgy and aggressive. When they attacked, we hid in a cargo container. But they don't know where Kalam is. Now he's gone! I've been looking everywhere.
Try to calm down. Now, who is Kalam?
He's Mr. Rimeson, the farm's owner. You see, I was hired to help around the farm. But Mr. Rime was killed during the seed attacks. Kalam and I have been protecting the farm ever since. If anything were to happen to Kalam, I don't know what to do.
Don't worry. We'll do everything we can. We'll keep an eye out for him. I'm sure he'll turn up.
Thank you for your kindness. Thank you.